His name's Sir Topham Hatt. Some people say he's a stout, rather rotund, really quite round, but he doesn't see it like that.
He considers he's a gentleman of merit,
with a railway exquisitely fine.
But his main aim is to see that his trains run right on time. Decided to call. He arrived unexpected and quite uninvited.
Straight through the dining room wall.
My goodness, said the controller. Why didn't you knock on the door?
This won't do at all. Just look at my wall and my breakfast on the floor. Sir Topham Hatt. He's the head of the railway. There is no doubt about that. Controller of the line. It's plain as plain can be for everyone to see that it's the
or a muggle, he's there at the double, no trouble.
'Cause it's the Fat Controller's Railway. When Henry stayed in the tunnel, everyone tried to push, but Sir Topham Hatt would have none of that.
My doctor has forbidden me to push.